In this video, we will be going over the first way to launch an EC2 instance, and that is from the DTC maintained Amazon Machine Image, or AMI. And so we'll be reviewing the instructions underneath this dropdown. And so we will be accessing the DTC AMI called DTC Utility Base End underscore version 4.1.0. But before that, we will go over a number of steps that you need to access your AWS instance, as well as create a new AWS account if you are a new user.